This is for all the believers, all the Christians, everybody that actually believes in Jesus Christ. Let's represent. Who you know that walked the water?
Christ.
And who's the God that we call our Father?
Christ.
Who's the God that can change your life? He died for your sins. I'm talking about Jesus Christ. Who you know that walked the water?
Christ.
And who's the God that we call our Father?
Christ.
And who's the God that can change your life? He died for your sins. I'm talking about Jesus Christ. This is for the believers and unbelievers and achievers and unachievers, and guarantee y'all still gonna need Jesus.
Y'all need him.
So while you waiting, he's the creator and the maker, salvation, the only God that can protect you in this nation. Don't fall for Satan, just ask God to erase him and speak the word if you get caught up in a situation. You can't stop me, cause God got me. You can put me in the ring like Rocky and guarantee you'll knock me. Angels protecting me, God's never neglecting me. No weapons formed against me shall prosper from my enemies. That's from Isaiah 54:17. Unashamed of the gospel, Romans 1:16. And God is with me, so get it through your head. I just wanna let the world know that God is not dead. I got my spirit, I got my shield, I got my sword. And now it's time for me to praise the Lord hard. Who you know that walked the water?
Christ.
And who's the God that we call our Father?
Christ.
Who's the God that can change your life? He died for your sins. I'm talking about Jesus Christ. That we call our Father.
Christ.
And who's the God that can change your life? He died for your sins. I'm talking about Jesus Christ. Every day,
yep.
I just want to give him praise. He died for our sins and came back in 3 days. So don't worry about the he say or she say. Get your Bibles out and read and see what God says. I'ma speak my mind, so I choose to speak the truth. Oh, you don't go to church? Well, I'm bringing church to you. Look, I got a confession. The Bible is my weapon. Use it to speak the word. He's our savior, so love thy neighbor. Spread the gospel, even preach to the haters. God is true love, the only one above. Shout out to all Christians, man, it's time to stand up.
Stand up.
Who you know that walked the water?
Christ.
And who's the God that we call our Father?
Christ.
Who's the God that can change your life? He died for your sins. I'm talking about Jesus Christ. Who you know that walked the water?
Christ.
And who's the God that we call our Father?
Christ.
And who's the God that can change your life? He died for your sins. I'm talking about Jesus Christ. Call unto God, he'll restore your peace. He'll restore your joy, your health, and restore your sleep. Your finances, your dreams, even your family. Pray on your knees and seek Christ, cause he's the king, he's God. He says, asking it will be given. And if you gotta repent, guarantee you'll be forgiven. I told y'all, man, I speak the truth. Follow Jesus, because he's got a plan for you. No matter what you've been through, God will get you through. He'll fix it all in Jesus' name, just ask him to. Don't listen to the haters, cause they all gon' hate for nobody but God and walk through faith. Who you know that walked the water?
Christ.
And who's the God that we call our Father?
Christ.
Who's the God that can change your life? He died for your sins. I'm talking about Jesus Christ. Who you know that walked the water?
Christ.
And who's the God that we call our Father?
Christ.
And who's the God that can change your life? He died for your sins. I'm talking about Jesus Christ.
Wow. That was real. Wow.